Hey, what's up gamers, Swiss Maverick here with a rather unusual video on my channel. A few weeks ago I made a pretty large order at the Ubiworkshop in Montreal. The Ubiworkshop is the official merchandising online store where you can buy all kinds of merchandise related to Ubisoft games. The delivery just arrived a few days after Christmas, and I gotta say I'm really happy with what I ordered there. Really nice looking clothing items and also some other gadgets, and that's why I thought, hey, I'm gonna share it with you guys. It did set me back a few hundred bucks actually. It's not really cheap to buy clothing there, but I gotta say it's really high quality materials, and for a fanboy such as I am, it's definitely a good thing. I'm not doing this every month, obviously, maybe once a year or so, and this year I really went all in. So the first item here is a Assassin's Creed / Ghost Recon jacket. That's what it's called. You also see kind of that mixed badge with the Ghost Recon skull in the back, the Assassin's logo in front of that. It's a really nice thing. It's kind of a sweater and a vest. Works great together. You can also wear both items individually if you want. Really cool design. Comes with a hoodie that can be attached to either the vest or the jacket. As I said, high quality material, outstanding looking design, and just a fun thing to wear. This is the badge again, one on the vest and one on the sweater, on the arm of the sweater. Fun feature here, those are magnets, so that's just eye candy, I'd say, because there is a zipper underneath. Really, again, high quality jacket, keeps you warm. It's not something you wear in a cold winter day unless you have like another sweater underneath, but it does keep you warm. Comes with this beautiful box with the nice logo on the front. You can either place it somewhere in your apartment or throw it away. I'm gonna keep it. This right here is just a standard flex fitted cap, Assassin's Creed logo on the front. I guess not much more to say about that. Now the next item is another Assassin's Creed hoodie. Gray collar, really nice and soft fabric. I don't know what it is exactly. It's not silk obviously, but it's super soft, very comfortable. But the main feature of this hoodie is this flap right here. You see here the Abstergo logo, so basically the Templar side, so the bad side if you will. But you can disattach it with the buttons and then place it underneath there. It has a magnet inside, and then underneath the latch is the Assassin's logo. So basically it's up to you if you want to be recognized as a Templar or as an Assassin. So just a fun feature for fanboys again. This right here is a standard polo t-shirt, Abstergo Industries. Again, Templar side. Not much more to say about that, except it comes with a small security department badge that you can sew on to like the arm of the t-shirt, or just have it somewhere else. Just an extra gadget. This here, another hoodie, it's black one. On the front you got a very low profile Assassin's Creed black flag logo, you know, the Assassin's logo with the small skull in it. On the back you got a golden Jackdaw 1715 print that looks pretty sweet as well. It's kind of low profile, as I said, you don't have like Assassin's Creed written all over it, but someone who's into the game will definitely recognize it. This next t-shirt is related to Watch Dogs, a game that is gonna be released or is announced for spring 2014. Another Ubisoft game I'm looking forward to very much, and I'm certainly gonna play, and therefore merchandise is already available on the Ubiworkshop. You see here the simple Chicago print on the front. CTOS is that security network that is kind of connecting the entire city of Chicago in the game, obviously. Proudly developed by Bloom. Bloom is the company that provides the whole system, as I hear. And you as a player will be able to hack into it and use it to your advantage. This right here is a bracelet related to Assassin's Creed 3. You see it has kind of the style of Native American jewelry, basically Indian jewelry. It's pretty raw, as if a blacksmith had made it over the fire. It has a leather band, but still it's really nice, and I'm definitely gonna wear that on occasion. Okay, I'm coming to an end now. This is the last item I bought. Comes in a beautiful box. You see the logo, obviously Assassin's Creed black flag, and this is in fact a flag. It has a beautiful Assassin's Creed black flag logo on it on both sides. It's pretty big, I gotta say, and the material definitely makes it suited for an outdoor use. So if you got a flagpole in your backyard or even a boat where you can attach it to, you can do that. I don't have either, so I will use it as decoration in my apartment. So on this side here, it's kind of ripped apart, so it looks pretty realistic as a pirate flag. And yeah, the logo is just beautiful. Okay, I'm done with the unboxing of the order I made at the Ubi Workshop. Again, their stuff is not cheap, but I gotta say that the high quality materials and the outstanding designs are reason enough for me to buy stuff there. And even though most items are not limited edition or even one-of-a-kind clothing items, you will definitely not see everyone in your neighborhood running around with the same t-shirt. Alright, gents, I'm out. Thanks a lot for watching this rather unusual video on my channel. Happy New Year, everyone, and I'll see you next time.